Hi everyone. So on Friday, I finished the 10 by 10 wardrobe challenge, which is a challenge where you wear 10 items of clothing for 10 days, creating 10 different outfits. Now this challenge I believe was created by Lee from StyleBee, but I found out about it through Unfancy. And I put my outfits on Instagram. If you follow me there, you would have seen my different outfits. And it was a really fun challenge. And I think it helps you be more creative with your wardrobe, whether you have a capsule wardrobe or not. But for me, having a capsule wardrobe for quite a while now and having a lot of the same pieces, I tend to just gravitate towards the same outfits. And so this challenge really helped me kind of mix that up and try combinations that I don't usually wear. So these are the pieces I chose, including a new pair of boots, which I mentioned in my fall capsule wardrobe that I was looking for a pair of brown ankle boots, and they worked really well with all of the outfits. I really enjoyed this challenge. There were some outfits that definitely pushed me a little bit out of my comfort zone, and I'm not totally sure if I'd wear them again if they're really my style, but it was still a lot of fun to try them on and just try different things. This challenge also really showed me how much I like having versatile basics in my capsule wardrobe, and so pieces that I can wear in different ways, maybe just style differently, tie, button up differently, just do different things with, because I think that gives me a much larger variety of outfits. And even though I don't necessarily do a lot of those different combinations, I think doing this challenge just refreshed for me that it's a lot of fun to play around with that kind of stuff and just how you wear your clothes. And I'm definitely going to be doing that a lot more going forward. And yeah, I think it just overall made me a bit more excited about my outfits and my capsule wardrobe because, like I said, I tended to just gravitate towards the same outfits. So this sort of reminded me that I do have a lot of options in my capsule wardrobe, and I think I'm gonna just continue to play around with it a bit more. I really recommend trying this challenge if you feel like you're wearing the same outfits and you'd like a bit of a change, or you just like to play around and mix up your wardrobe a bit. I think it's a really great way to do that. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'd love to hear in the comments if you've tried the 10x10 challenge or you're thinking of trying it out. Thank you so much to those of you supporting me on Patreon. Also, if you're not yet subscribed to this channel, you can click the button right down there to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.